I just realized the fact that I dropped my base gatherer in another planet. So I will basically have to make another base scanner. By the way, welcome back to episode 4. And welcome back to episode 4, and yeah, I made a boo-boo. Now I have to make another base scatter. I don't know what the process is. I can just go back and probably get it. But I forgot which planet it was. Well, I'll just make another one. Okay, what did I need? Okay, I can't use that here. But it's basically telling me that I need to... Jesus. Locate broadcast station. None. Okay. Let's go to that planet. There's a broadcast in there. Yes, as I was saying, this is going to be a quieter one, just because it's very late. It's 6 a.m. in the morning again. I just ordered pizza. That's gonna arrive 4 hours from now. Hopefully I won't starve to death. But I'm going to be recording 2 to 3 videos. Hopefully I won't... Hopefully I won't be too tired to do that. Did I not? I did visit this... No, I didn't. I didn't visit this one though. Let me see our landing. Let's see what they're going to tell us. Oh, don't mess with these. If you have seen episode 3, those are bad. Or episode 2, I don't know which one that was. But those are bad. Here we go. Haunted terminal, okay. What do I need again? Oh, I need to remove these? Oh, I need to... Okay, I need to remove these. So I removed it. Antimatter. The antimatter is something I think you need to... Antimatter housing. Yeah, I think that is something you need to hyperjump. Most probably. Okay, I need to create that. I need to get ferrite dust. Where can I find... What are those? These things used to be the save points. Oh, yeah. They are the save points. So I can save now? Okay, so if I can come back and save every time. I'm not sure, I might be running low on carbon. And I also need oxygen. Yeah, I guess right, I was running low on carbon. I'm just going to use the next 10% to farm carbon. That should give me enough for the whole mine team. Why do I always do that? Really? 10%? These are not... Okay, these also give me carbon. But they're mordite. They're not technically carbon. I mean, they're carbon, but... something else with carbon. Recharge 72%, really? I need more of these. I need to make it 100%. Otherwise it will basically bug me off for a very long time. Meanwhile I can do a scan. Again, I did the same mistake again. Let's see what this thing gives us. Spring casing. High capacity spring has ruptured, causing the spring to damage. Okay. Any pure ferrite. I'm gonna need a lot of ferrite anyway. I thought that was a big one. Okay, let's put our refinery in. I also need to get to the ship. Because I'm freezing my balls off right now. Let the... What is that? The shield? Did the shield regenerate? I need oxygen for what? Okay, let's see what happens when I get some oxygen. And just a little bit of sodium over there too. And it's gonna need sodium nitrate, which I cannot farm. Where did the oxygen go? I'm just collecting stuff right now. Hold on, what was that? Oh, that gives me something. It's a copper deposit? What are you... What? Oh no, the whole thing is a copper deposit. I have no idea what that is, but I'm taking it anyway. I don't have much space left too. Okay. Antimatter housing. Hyperdrive requires fuel, crop warp cell. How do I craft warp cell? Oh boy. So antimatter housing needs to be put in. Where's my ship? Oh, it's on the other side, my bad. What are those? Somebody's coming for my ass. Why did I just construct that? I didn't want to construct it. Make your way into space, okay. I probably just gotta go. Warp to another system in space, exit galaxy map with X. Okay, here we go. Aha! Now where should I go? Is it pointing me to somewhere? Why can't I... Oh, here we go. Now I can change it. Where is it pointing me to? Okay, I'll just go here. This is just the controls are Now, how do I initiate? F, E. Oh, okay. Left click. Oh, holy shit. They changed the animation. Asteroids nearby. Really want to get some asteroids. This one looks similar. Where are other planets? Okay, that's the sun. No. Get it. Nobody can harm you over here. They were actually training me for action. I think that's what's gonna happen. This is different. This is very much different. Anonymous signal. There's always an anonymous signal around here. Why is it lagging? I hate when it lags. Okay. These are all my strats. I buy something. Technology module. That's two. Expensive. What's that? Dirty bronze, okay. Let's check that side and we'll end the episode over there. Oh my god, that was a good flare. Light up. Is it only me or the seconds were actually a little slower? Was it lagging? It's lagging now. Okay. So we're gonna start the next episode from here because it's starting to lag a lot. So yeah. Meet you guys at episode 5.